Welcome back to our Pet of the Week segment. This morning we're joined with 2-year-old Cheddar Cheese. Cheddar is a cattle dog mix, and as you can tell, you're just so friendly, huh?
Hi, babe.
All right, well, tell us a little bit about Cheddar and what our viewers should know about him.
Well, Cheddar, he first came to us last year, and he was suffering from distemper. And distemper is usually a deadly disease, but he came to my house and we just home treated him and he survived it, which is very unusual.
Yeah.
Cheddar is a very happy-go-lucky dog, as you can see. He just wants attention. He is great in car rides. He's great with people. He does awesome outside meeting new people and other dogs.
Yeah, and you had mentioned that he's also been involved in some programs help people with mental, issues and things like that. So maybe you can share some of that with our viewers.
He's done some work with our Miracle Mutts team. He has gone to school assemblies where the Miracle Mutts go and talk about dogs and dog care. And he has done some classes with the mental health. He loves going and helping people. So Chet is the type of dog that's really social, and he'd do well with somebody who takes him out all the time.
Yeah.
Goes outside, meets people, and is probably home with him. He's got lots of energy, as you can see.
Baby.
And he just really loves people. So he would do great at agility training. He'd do great with command training. He's just very excited, as you can see. He wants love and pets and everything else.
Yeah, so. You said that he would also do well in a home with maybe some older kids, and maybe we'll still give him that space that is, probably necessary, right?
Exactly, yeah. Older kids would be great for him because he loves running and playing with older kids. Toddlers, however, he's just too much for. So, like, kids over the age of 6 or 7 would be great, and he loves them.
And he looks like a healthy dog. He doesn't look like he has any health issues or anything
like
that.
No, not anymore. After he, recovered from distemper and stuff, he's, as you can see, quite fluffy. He loves to eat and he'll do anything for a treat. Huh, buddy?
Yeah. Aw, yeah. All right, well, if you're looking to be Cheddar's forever home, all you have to do is head right to our website, turn23.com, and click on our Pet of the Week tab right there, and I'll leave all the information for you, as well as a link to the application to find more information on how you can become his forever home. You can also head to marliesmutts.org/adoptables. That's where you can also find more information on Cheddar. All right. But for now, send it back to you in the studio, Emma.